So welcoming everybody back, and also to Kristen, who's just arrived from a long journey from the land of snows in Norway. So you made it here. And to everyone else who's been busy with their respective tasks, putting lots of care and kindness and mindfulness into what you've been doing, and maybe just to start the meditation, just recognizing we're sitting here together back in this silent space with one another, hopefully starting to feel at ease. And just when you're ready, gently closing your eyes, but retaining that perception of being in a beautiful circle, a beautiful circle of spiritual friends. And feeling held. Able to show up just as you are. Allowing yourself this space. Free from your own judgments or demands. Time for you just to be. Just to listen deeply inside. The way a very kind friend would receive and listen to you. Without wishing to change you, for you to be a certain way. Just curiously tending to whatever's arising right now. And letting that be heard. So in the same way as you give that space, that loving awareness to a friend, we're going to practice seeing our body as a friend. Relating to our body with kindness, respect, curiosity, and care. So just checking into your body, sitting. And listening to what it needs right now. Perhaps a stretch. Perhaps a sigh. Maybe adjustments to your legs. Your clothing if it's a little too tight. and recognizing that this body does not really belong to you. Rather, it's nature's gift, a vehicle in which you can live this life for the good of yourself and others. Just getting that little bit of perspective and distance, seeing your body almost as a being, an entity in and of itself that you're visiting right now, as a guardian, not an owner. A guardian who listens, who cares. So see if you can move inward toward the feeling part of the mind, sensing any sensations, perhaps beginning at the top of the head, and if the metaphor of the sunshine, the light and the warmth of the sun works for you, then imagine the light of the sun, your awareness, your mindfulness, shining on any sensations, bringing them into the light of your awareness. And the warmth of the sun, your kindness, inseparable from the light of the sun, following along and suffusing any experience you have at the top of your head with warmth, with kindness, with care. Spreading downward at its own speed. Receiving any feedback from the body that tells you how it is right now. Listening with the caring, attentive mind of a loving friend. As this kindfulness spreads throughout your face, your neck, your shoulders, soothing and healing any tightness. Massaging deep into those tensions we all hold and inviting them to release. Just flowing down through every part of your arm, your elbow, your hands and fingers, fingertips. as though spreading an inner smile through your body, through every little cell. Thanking your body for giving you this precious human life, this opportunity to serve and to develop the heart. Perhaps as you spread your awareness, this beautiful light and warmth of the sun through your chest, your belly, all the way down your back, noticing if there are parts of your body that need your attention a little bit longer. Mindfulness to linger there. Perhaps with even more gentleness and care. Maybe there are places that feel tired, organs that struggle to keep going at their old speed, but still do their very best to look after you. See if you can express that gratitude in the way you observe. Continuing to allow this awareness to flow down through the legs, through the knees, not forgetting the hips and the buttocks, every little part of your body, down the sides, even the armpits. So no part of your body, from the top of the head to the tips of the toes, is ignored. Just radiating this kindfulness through the whole body. Allowing it to to heal and soothe any part of your body that needs that extra bit of care. Just happy to sit quietly, attentively, with a very good, very close friend. This body that's been your companion throughout your whole life. You've had your ups and downs. You've not always shown your body the respect, the kindness, the gentleness it deserves. But now here you are together, just hanging out. At one and at peace. Wishing your body well. And if you wish, you can radiate thoughts of loving kindness to your own body to keep that energy flowing to each and every part. And these thoughts are like a guide for the mind to help open up the heart and incline the heart towards loving kindness, a felt experience, perhaps subtle at first. But one you can perceive. You can choose your own phrases or follow along mentally with my suggestion, if you wish. May you be well. relax. May you be at ease. May you be well. May you relax. May you be deeply at ease. Planting these phrases in the soil of your mind like little seeds, and listening in that space between each phrase, listening with your whole body and mind. Shining the light and warmth of kindfulness on your experience to give these seeds a chance to germinate, to grow and to bloom. So just very patiently, gently, clearly repeating each phrase or a phrase that is meaningful to you, planting it in the moist soil of your heart, and just letting it be, trusting in the power of these intentions to point your mind, your whole being, in the direction of loving kindness towards your body, your very dear friend. because we're coming close to the end of the meditation, gently letting any words subside. And again, establishing this beautiful connection with your body. Letting your body know you're a friend. A friend who will be attentive and care. Who's grateful and respectful too. Notice how your body responds to that expression of kindness and friendship. Once again, noticing yourself sitting in this room in a circle of spiritual friends, each with their own bodies that may look different from yours. And extending those feelings and thoughts of loving kindness to everyone here. May we all be well, in body and in mind. May we relax into this space, the spiritual community. And may we be at ease in ourselves and with each other. And allowing these thoughts to suffuse the room as you listen to the ring of the gong. Feelings and at least the intentions of kindness, which is where love and kindness begins. So, we're now in silence for the rest of the day, and just a gentle reminder to keep that silence soft friendly. So you're not protecting yourself with silence, but more softening into the silence, giving each other space, but space with a smile. Being aware of one another, moving around, getting your food, trying to walk quietly, close the doors quietly, and look after each other. And just a couple more quick words for Kareem and Kristen, who arrived after the first talk. You arrived today and you arrived last night. Just to invite you again to this really unique opportunity to practice loving kindness both as a cultivation of wholesome states through using directed thought or visualizations, practices that we do in meditation, and to extend that to loving kindness as an attitude, as a relationship to everything we do. So we don't have to be sitting. We don't have to be reciting thoughts, although they may come up and support us from time to time. But it's really in how we approach what we do. It's not so much whether something is innately pleasurable or enjoyable. It's more our attitude to it that is the transformative part. So see if you can use every opportunity to bring more kindness, patience, less clinging, more gentleness into the way you relate to all the activities and to all the mental states you experience during the day. So I do believe it is now time for you to care for your body some more by putting food in its mouth and finding the right balance there. So I'll see you at 4:15. Some more meditation, and this place will remain a quiet space for you to practice sitting or lying down meditation.